is up, guys. Back with video number 2 of the official Darmstadt 98 sticker album. So we have the next 5 packs. Let's see what we got. I was thinking about getting Bundesliga Chrome Match Attacks, which at first I never cared about because they're actually like playing cards in a way. Like they have numbers and like statistics or whatever, like, and you can like play a card game. But now they stepped it up a notch and you can actually get autograph cards, and the prices have come down slightly. They're still overpriced. I think you pay like $100 for a box. But I was going to think about grabbing some of those. I'm not sure if the second league is in there, but I kind of think it is. So there'd be an incentive of buying them because of second league cards. But like I said, I'm not sure. But with the chance of getting an autograph card or something, that's pretty cool. So I might actually in the future be doing Bundesliga Chrome Match Attacks, because their boxes cost a third of what the Bundesliga normal cards cost. So anyway, get into this, see what we got. For video number 2, we have a choreography. We have Tim Skaka. He's been with Darmstadt a couple years now. He has his ups and downs. Last year, by the end, he had a really good start to the year. He got hurt. He's so fast, and he plays a style I like. He doesn't think a lot. He just goes fast and just smashes the ball in the goal, which I love about him. And he tends to do that. He's scored some pretty nice goals so far this year. And we have the rehabilitation trainer again. We had before. Oh, we have the other side of the youth team. And we have our second refractor card of someone I don't know who that is. So, still cool. When I have the book, I look into the album, and then I can see who these guys actually are, so. Then I'll know. At least I'll learn a little bit more about my home club. Don't know all the history about them, but that's the unimportant information that always sticks in my head. If it's sports, history tends to stick in my head a little bit. So, we have another choreo card. I actually remember being at this game when they presented this. Pretty awesome. The work that the that goes into the choreography. Then we have Betreuer. Now I've heard the word for Betreuer. Like, he's a supporter, he helps the players, whatever. And we have their jersey from this year. Or is it last year? I can't remember now. Their home jersey. And we have this SV Forever. And Danke Early Hernes. Oh, this was the benefit game because, gosh, this was like at least, I don't know, 18 years ago. Was it that long ago? It was pretty long ago. This was a, Darmstadt was in really bad financial trouble because some of the people that were responsible for the team swiped some cash. And of course they had to pay it back and they were in financial trouble. And when you're in financial trouble in Europe, you usually get relegated automatically. And that was almost happened to Darmstadt. And then, of course, the big Bayern München came and did a benefits game. That was really cool. I remember being at that game and seeing all these big-name Bayern players sitting on this raggedy bench were in this little stadium that no one cared about. And it was huge. And it helped Darmstadt a lot to recover. And they did a great job at recovering. And then, of course, not all that many years later, they actually went from the regional league all the way up to the Bundesliga and stayed there for 2 years. So that's really awesome. That's a really great card. We're going to put that one there. And this is the other side of the promotions card. I remember that. I really have to fix my table because it's wobbly. I don't know what happened there. So it's actually kind of fun doing cards that like I really know from for a lot of the part that I know. And I've just cool to see like your home team. So we have the Süd Tribune, the south stand where the ultras are. And then we have this was the second league. This is Rosenfeld. Now I forgot his first name. And this is a thing, a game against Braunschweig. I was there with my grandpa. And that was the only goal he actually scored while he was there. He had quite some bad injury problems, but He scored when it was important in that game. So we got Jan Rosenthal. Put that over there. Oh, yeah, we have the old Dugena jersey. Very cool, rare jersey. Very nice. This is from the 80s. We have another choreography from the Ultras. And we have the same youth sticker again. Yeah, man, I mean, they say that the second league this year is probably the strongest second league. A lot of top Bundesliga clubs went down, like Hamburg and Werder Bremen, and we have Schalke, and it's just a really, really strong second league. It's really exciting. Darmstadt's playing. And when, by the time I post this video, Darmstadt have already played the game against Sandhausen, so hopefully they can win that one. Sandhausen, not such a good club. They're not too far away. They're one of the closest teams, actually, in the second league when it goes to away games. So we'll see what happens there. And we have another choreo. We have another promotion picture from back in the day. The Dugena jerseys. I think it's pretty cool that people, they actually had to find the people who made these cool pictures back in the day. It's pretty awesome. And we have, this is the orange jersey they wore the year they were promoted to the second league. No, it was a third league jersey then, yeah, exactly. You can't actually buy the orange jerseys, but there are some people who have good connections. And I actually own two. I actually owned a Pokal jersey, which is a jersey, the inner league cup. And from Fabian Jungwirth, who actually plays for San Jose now for the last 5 years in the MLS. So yeah, pretty rare jerseys. Very cool. We have another choreography in a away game. And you can see them. No, that's the sprinklers. I thought they were going to spray the video. I wonder if it's going to be how hard easy to see this. And we have, whoa, there we go. Really, that's a really nice guy. We have an Itatsulu Refractor glitter card. Awesome. Probably the best card we ripped so far. And the last pack. But as you can see, I'm ripping all kinds of weird stuff. Like, I'm not going for anything cool. These are cool, but I'm not gonna, you know, going for the big name packs. I'm going for off the wall stuff. I'm going for weird stuff, local stuff. Like the German randomness cards. And I have some other stuff that I'm considering down the pipeline that's a little bit off the wall, something that most people wouldn't buy. So I have some other stuff coming up maybe in the future that I'm thinking about doing. So looking forward to that. So this was the first year in the Bundesliga, because I remember Cadirola, Italian player. And this is one of the jerseys I actually owned, was the orange jersey. I think this might have been, this could be in the Olympische Stadium in, they played with Hertha BSC, where they were officially, did not get relegated the first season. Actually, they didn't even play in relegation in the first season. They finished in 15th place and were never lower than 15th, which was freaking awesome because no one ever believed that would work. So that's a very cool one. And then we got a shot from the old curve in the south part of the stadium, because it was a multi-purpose stadium with a track around it. So there used to be no stand here or anything. There was no no roof or anything. You would stand in the rain all the time. So that's really cool. I actually stood there a few times myself. And then we have the non-refractor version of the card. So there you go. And now we're starting to get doubles already. Oops, let's put that one over there. So we got that one. And we got another youth card. So that's it for video number 2 of official Darmstadt sticker album. And thanks for watching. And until then, take it easy.